Final boarding call, Beverly Airlines Flight 3306, service 2, Miami, on ticket. Thank you for the customer. Please report the gate.
Hey, we've come to Nashville. Yeah, but we dropped.
Yeah.
busy passengers on the AME concourse. If your name is Jacqueline Rohini, please return to the North Security Checkpoint. We've got your Wisconsin driver's license.
in the terminal. This will serve as a general boarding announcement for Southwest flight number 2610 with service to Minneapolis. If you're ticketed and confirmed for this flight, please proceed to gate D6 to board your aircraft.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Flight 547, service to Chicago Midway. You're out of gate C9. Your aircraft is here. It is currently deplaning. And once everyone is off and they pick up the aircraft a bit, then we'll go ahead and get you boarded up and try and meet that on-time departure as near the minute as we can. Just a few couple reminders. For FAA regulations, you are permitted one roller board and one personal item that must fit underneath the seat in front of you. Again, that's one roller board and a small personal item. If you are enjoying an alcoholic beverage from one of our many bars in the concourse, it does need to be consumed prior to boarding, so please do finish that beverage. If you are traveling with a stroller or any assistive devices, walker, wheelchair, or anything of that nature, please see the customer service agent there in the middle so they can properly tag that so we can have an easier time boarding. If you do have pre-board on your boarding pass, you are not able to sit in that emergency exit row. Also, if you are 15 and younger, you are also not allowed to sit in the emergency exit row. We are going to be a full flight, ladies and gentlemen, today, so we do ask that you do abide by putting that personal item underneath the seat. If you did want to go ahead and... If you wanted to go ahead and check that roller board for free and check it to your final destination, you can just see the customer service agent there. Please do remove any spare lithium batteries, e-cigarettes, personal power banks from your bag if you did want to go ahead and check that. If it's been a minute since you've flown with us or your name is Southwest, we do board by letter A, B, and C. So we do ask that you look at that boarding pass, take a moment, look at it, find your letter, find your number. Then you're going to line up in numerical order. 1 through 30 on the one side and 31 through 60 on, that's my right, probably your left, in numerical order. So after all the A's are boarded, that's when we will do our A-list members who did not receive A on their boarding pass, as well as family boarding and extra time. Again, thank you for choosing Southwest. And once everyone is off the plane, we'll get you on. Thank you.
Promise me.
For those of you going to Chicago Midway, flight 547 right here to gate C9. We're just checking with the crew, making sure they are ready for us to board, for you guys to board. Also, this is going to be a full flight. Not a lot of people checked in a lot of bags, so to save that space for the B and C group, please, 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 only roller bags in the overhead bin space. No backpacks, no laptop cases, little small items, anything but a roller bag is gonna go under the seat in front of you. Please, only roller bags in the overhead bin. I want enough space for that C group and that B group to have room for their roller bags as well. This is going to be flight 547 Chicago Midway right here to BNA. We'll start boarding shortly. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh yeah, we're totally negative.
Yes, well we're happy to, we're men, we're happy to be.
Please check in here at the podium. That's Kiara Haynes. If you're here, please check in here. If you're going to Dallas, Lovefield, you would not be making a connection. Please check in. For those of you going to Chicago Midway, we are about to start boarding. Anyone with that PRVD on their boarding pass, come on down. PRVD on their boarding pass. Any more pre-boards? All right, A1 through 30, you guys are next going to Chicago Midway, Geeksy 9.
Thank you.
Thank you. welcome aboard. We're headed to Chicago Midway, continuing on to Hartford. Open seat here in Southwest. Any open seat may be yours. We are going out completely cool today. Still a couple of seats together here towards the back of the aircraft. If you have two carry-on items, place the larger than the head smaller over the seat in front of you. Once again, open seating here at Southwest, and the open seat may be yours, and we are going out completely full today. Thank you so much, and welcome aboard. Just look to your left, look to your right, take that first available seat. We no longer have any seats together. Just take that first available seat you come across. It's probably going to be a middle seat. We are headed to Chicago Midway. Going out completely full today. Your larger bag is an overhead bin, smaller one underneath the seat in front of you. Once again, we are going out completely full today. Look to your left, look to your right, take that first available seat you come across. If a bin is closed, it means it's full. Thank you so much and welcome aboard. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to welcome our Rapid Rewards members and all our customers aboard Southwest Airlines 547 with service to Chicago Midway Airport. Today, more than ever, we'd like to say thank you for choosing to fly with us. The flight attendants serving you today are Trina and Ms. Gayla in the back. Eric in the middle, my name is Kay, I'll be serving you up front. Shortly after takeoff, we will be serving complimentary soft drinks, juice and coffee. Beer, wine, and liquor is also available for purchase or with a valid drink coupon. Unfortunately, the Wi-Fi does not work on this aircraft. You can get movies and everything like that, just the Wi-Fi does not work. Small portable electronic devices, including cell phones, tablets, e-readers, electronic games, and MP3 players. Must be in airplane mode. Once the port entry door has been closed, the cellular function must be turned off. If you're seated in an emergency exit seat, please review the exit seat requirements on the safety information card in the seatback pocket nearest you. If you do not meet all the selection criteria on the card, or unable to perform those functions, or believe performing those functions might cause you harm, please let Ms. Erica know right now so we can go ahead and reseat you. So that we may push back from the gate, please make sure those Seatbelts are securely fastened. Seat back and tray tables in the full upright and locked position. All carry-on items are completely out of the seat in front of you or the overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. Laptop computers and other similar size electronic devices must be stowed at this time as well. If you'd like to use those after we take off, please stow those underneath the seat in front of you. Thank you. Welcome aboard Southwest Airlines. As you make your way down the aisle, take that first available seat. We are going out completely full today.
All right. Got it.
We're going out completely full. Take that first available seat. It's probably going to be the first middle seat you come across. It's empty. Guys, we're looking for that one open seat. If you have a lap child that's sitting in the seat, we need you to go ahead and hold your baby. So if you have a lap child that is in the seat, please go ahead and hold them, and then let us know where that seat is. We need that one seat.
Coach, I'm flight deck away and away here in just a few minutes. I know we're running a little bit behind due to the weather down in Florida. We'll do our best to get to Chicago as quick as we can. It's be an hour and 10, pick off the touchdown, cruising at 29,000 feet. Supposed to be a pretty nice ride. It's always changed for bumps. Watch that seatbelt sign. It's safe to get up. We'll turn it off. Scattered clouds, 90 degrees in Chicago. Glad to have you on board tonight. We'll push back in just a few minutes.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the forward entry door has been closed. Please make sure those portable electronic devices are in airplane mode. Flight attendants, armor cross check doors for pushback. Doors on, cross check please. Ladies and gentlemen, if we can have your attention for just a moment, we'll like to point out our safety features of our Boeing 737-800. A safety information card is located in the seat back pocket in front of you. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle. Pull the loose strap to tighten. To release, lift up on the buckle. Position your seatbelt tight and low across your hips and wear it anytime you are seated. There are 8 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 4 wing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to those exits. If an evacuation is necessary, follow flight attendant's commands and leave everything. In the unlikely event of a water evacuation, use the life vest under your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Pull the right strap to open the container and remove the pouch. To remove the vest from the pouch as shown in the safety information card. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist. Buckle it in front and pull to tighten. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest. And to manually inflate, go into the tube at your shoulder. Your vest has a light that turns on automatically in the water. Please refer to a safety information card for use of a life vest on an infant. Flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed. For common body, check that your seatbelt is securely fastened. Seat back and tray tables on the full upright and locked position. All carry-on items are completely under the seat in front of you or in the overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board, including in the laboratories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft laboratory. It is also prohibited to consume any alcohol that you might brought with you on today's flight, so please keep those items up. Federal aviation regulations require passengers compliant to allow the passenger information signs, posted packets, and crew members' instructions, including information on smoking and seatbelts. If needed, 4 oxygen masks will drop to the compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing your mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. If you're traveling with anyone needing special assistance, please put your mask on first. Remove any face coverings before donning an oxygen mask. We're here for your comfort and safety. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a flight attendant. Thank you for your attention. I'll sit back and relax. Enjoy your hour and 10-minute flight to Chicago Midway. Welcome aboard Southwest Airlines. president, you'll have flight. portable electronic devices are now good for you to use. We'll be coming through the cabin. Still to take your drink order. We'll be serving complimentary soft drinks, juice, and coffee. There are wine and liquors also available for purchase or with a valid drink coupon. There's a beverage menu in the seatback pocket, or you may go to the Southwest beverage menu page on the in-flight entertainment portal, southwestwifi.com, where these options are displayed. Please remain seated while the fastest seatbelt sign is on. Once the captain has felt that it is okay for you guys to move out the cabin, the fastest seatbelt sign will be turned off. We have three lavatories on board, one in the front, two in the back. Please not form a line or congregate in the fourth lavatory. The sign on the ceiling indicates where the lavatory is occupied. Thank you. Sit back and relax and enjoy your flight. Thank you. so much for choosing Southwest, Mr. Jawan and Demarie. So welcome to Southwest, and we hope to see you in future flights here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Nashville and Southwest Airlines. Welcome to Chicago Midway Airport. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and seat back and tray tables to the full upright and locked position, and all carry-on items completely out of the seat in front of you. When the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign, please be careful when opening the overhead bins. Items may have shifted during flight and could fall out. You may now use the failure function of your small portable electronic devices, but please remain seated and leave your carry-on items stowed. Please be advised the aircraft doors will be open during ground servicing. For your safety, please ensure that you and any children your supervisor remain clear of the front and the back doors. The same way you guys came in is the same way you guys will leave. If you are here connecting to another Southwest flight, please check the TV monitors in the terminal for your flight and gate number. We certainly have enjoyed sharing part of our day with you. We know you have a choice when you fly. We thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines. Welcome to Chicago Midway.
Thank you. I
flight attendants dishonor contract those for arrival.